Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to reset your dlink DVR default password within 2 minutes. So in few days back I installed the 8 channel dlink DVR in my home, but unfortunately if I try to switch on this DVR, it asks for the username and password for complete this login processes. At same time, this DVR is new one, so I don't know what is the password and how to reset it. So anyway, if you feel same thing, just follow me friends, because I show the steps to change this system login password. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So if you bought a new DVR, the password is nothing, which means that in this username section you can type admin. At same time, in this password section simply you can press enter key and then click to OK. So now the login process is completed, so just right click on it. So here you can go to main menu and this DVR settings are ready to use. So here you can go to account settings and it is placed under the settings category. And sometime if maybe it asks for the same system login, just do that same process, like username as admin and password is enter the key. So this is my DVR account settings. So now in this section you can note one thing, it has the 3 users, but you can press this pencil icon like edit option from this admin user, and this option will help you to change your DVR password. So finally I get it. So now in this old password section you can type the enter key and then followed by they ask for the new password, so just create it. So after you create it, and don't forget to save these changes. So anyway, by using this way, you can easily change your dlink DVR default password to customize one. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.